right. The whole world looks upon the sight, a beautiful sight.
Hi, beautiful people. It's your girl, Faye. I'm back, but clearly, I'm back with another reaction video. And in today's episode, I'm here with the song Black and White. This is by Three Dog Nights. And as always, your girl here, I'm super, super excited. And I can't wait to see what it will unravel. So I'm hoping that you're going to take this journey with me all the way to the end. And as per usual, I'll be giving my comments as well as interpretation at the end. So I'm hoping to see you there. And if this is the kind of content you're interested in, look no further, because you're right in the right place. So go ahead right now and do that thing. Smash on that subscribe button down below if you haven't done so already, and be part of this beautiful family. So before I begin the song Black and White, I'd love to give a shout out to Russell for sponsoring today's episode. So Russell, thank you so much. And without further ado, let's get into this Black and White and hear what Three Dog Nights has to say about it. And you know the drill. Remember to stick until the end, because that's where we've got the juice. And again, why not? So let's dig in. Let me take it slightly back to this picture here. Just look at that. How beautiful. So like so far you can tell the song is just about black and white. And I think this is the most beautiful thing about the world. Because imagine if we were all the same color. I think the fact that we all have different skin colors, or rather skin tones, it adds into the beauty of the world. So I hope you're loving the song so far. And I'm really enjoying it, because the way like the composer has composed this song, it's so interesting, because comparing like day and night, for sure. It's just so beautiful. I'm really enjoying it. And of course, the rhythm in the song and the beat, oosh, I'm really enjoying. So, taking it slightly back and let's continue with our adventure. I hope you're loving it. Continuation. So that was so beautiful, Black and White by Three Dog Nights. I love the creativity in it, and of course the instrumentals in this song, that's making me feel like dancing, and I hope you enjoyed it. So if you loved this song, Black and White, please consider to give it some love, give it a thumbs up, and then drop a comment and share what wowed you, how did it make you feel, and what is your take on it. Because for me, the fact that it's highlighting on skin tones, I feel like the fact that we are all having different skin, like we have so many variety of skin tones, whether like you are white or you are black, like let's say for example black, you have different skin tones among the black and also the white. So imagine that creative, like God took his time for sure, because that adds into the beauty, as I said earlier on, of this world. And I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, please consider to give it a thumbs up, as I said. And basically, that's it for today. I don't need to interpret this song, because it speaks for itself. And I really loved watching the graphics in this song, because it was highlighting on the beauty. And I hope you loved it. So that brings us to the end of today's episode. So before I go, I just want to say a big thank you once again to you for watching this with me. And it's always a pleasure watching these songs with you. I hope you're loving the journey, because for me, I'm really enjoying. And so before I go, if today is your first time here, welcome and feel right at home. Don't forget to smash on the subscribe button down below if you haven't done so already. And be part of this beautiful family. And if you'd love to be notified whenever I post a video, which is every single day, imagine every single day of such content, you can't even afford to miss out, right? So go ahead and do that. And if you'd love to support this channel, you are also welcome to do so. All you need to do is check the description below, where you'll find the link to my Patreon community, and you can be a Patreon member. And you will also find my PayPal address, and you can have guaranteed requests through either platforms as well. So once again, thank you for watching our Penda Sana, which is Swahili for I love you so much. And I look forward to seeing you in the next one. So until then, take care of yourself and be safe. And Russell, thank you so much for sponsoring this beautiful, beautiful song. And until next time, I'm out. So peace out and bye.